знаешь, наверное, все-таки родина не дом городской, где я празднично жил.
Hello?
Mother really got home?
Yes.
Professor Legasov.
А эти проселки, что дедами пройдены, с простыми крестами их русских могил.
You worked too hard.
Where is everyone?
They refused to come in. It's Saturday.
Why did you come in?
I worked too hard. It's boiling in here.
I'm pleased to report that the situation in Chernobyl is stable.
It never rung. Leak?
No.
This was silly.
Yeah.
That's the worst of it.
Did he say it was bad?
No. No, he said it was just a roof.
No.
You are dealing with something that has never occurred on this planet.
Comrade Sharina, I want you to go to Chernobyl. You take a look at the reactor, you personally.
Where are you going?
Chernobyl.
What have they done?
Look at that globe!
It's not through Röntgen.
That's radiation ionizing the air!
It's 15,000.
Get us directly over the building!
Boris,
don't use my name!
We fly directly over
the building!
The reactor will be dead within a week! Dead!
По-русским обычаям. Только пожарище на русской земле, раскидав позади, на наших глазах умирали товарищи по русским воротам.
Within a 30-kilometer radius, will be completely destroyed. Including the three remaining reactors at Chernobyl.
We're asking for your permission to kill three men.
You'll do it because it must be done.
The reactor fuel is going to sink into the ground and poison the water from Kiev to the Black Sea.
On an ankle.
You'll do it because nobody else can.
There's Pavlov.
If you don't.
They want you to stop that from happening.
Millions will die.
Baranov.
If you tell me that's not enough, I won't believe you. This is what has always set our people apart. 1,000 years of sacrifice in our veins.
And I'll do it myself.
And every generation must know its own suffering. I spit on the people who did this. And I curse the price I have to pay. I'm making my peace with it. Now you make yours.
Yeah, I just...